It's a hard reality in family relationship. When you come to a place where you say, she doesn't want me, or he doesn't want me. And when they have said that, you can pray. But if they don't stay, don't mean that God didn't answer. Because remember, you might be praying to stay, they might be praying to leave. So cry and weep and have a hard time and get up and clean up and dress up and get them moving in the right direction until the Lord make a way for you.